The character I ended up, the last one, was this goof, Doink the Clown. I wasn't the original Doink the Clown, that was Matt Bourne. And I made a suggestion of hiding under the ring at the first outdoor WrestleMania at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. And I didn't hear anything back about it, but I told the boss, I said, listen, I'm the same size as Matt. What if I put on a Doink suit and you painted me up and I hid under there and at the right time I came out? And he, at that time, he just kind of looked at me like, well, you know, that's kind of a good idea, but maybe not. The very night before WrestleMania then, he calls me up and said, that's what we're gonna do.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
What's going on here? Where's another one?
There goes the beard. There goes everything. Painted my face. I hid under the ring for 5.5 hours. Came out, made my appearance. Now there's two Doinks. And I was the second Doink. What was I doing under the ring for 5 hours at Caesar's Palace? I thought, you know, well, it's not gonna be that bad because it, even though it was outdoors, there was a little bit of a breeze blowing. It wasn't too hot. The company was so good to me. They put a nice little easy chair under there for me. They put me a little nice monitor so I could watch the show. I had drinks. I had a can in case I had to use the restroom. Came out and then I had to go back in. And that, after that, it was downhill because now I had to stay under there till the rest of the matches went on. I mean, you know, I was pretty comfortable until Yokozuna come to the ring. And I happened to be under the corner where he got in. And he used to do this thing where he'd raise his leg and slam it down. And then all of a sudden my ears were ringing and every movement after that, I was going, well, I'm gonna be deaf by the time I come out from under here. Till they tore down everything, till they emptied the arena out there, and then finally I was allowed to come out. And that was pretty much the end of the career. Unfortunately for me, nobody can remember anybody but Doink. If I say, well, I was Steve Kerr, they go, who? I was one of the Fabulous Ones. They go, who? I was Doink. Ah, now I remember you.